going to be talking about some skincare and hair products that I recently ordered from Nykaa. So if you guys want to know what I got, keep on watching. Hey guys, so I recently ordered some products from Nykaa. Dun, dun, dun. But the sad thing about Nykaa is that they do not ship all your products at once. Like I ordered 6 products and I got them in 3 separate days. Like, and finally I got one product today and all my items are complete and we are ready to do this video. Okay, so this is the Rice Water Bright Face Wash from The Face Shop. This is a foaming cleanser. I love how the smell is so mild because it's just made of rice, and it does say brightening, but I noticed that instead of brightening, it makes your skin soft. But I like to use brightening products because my skin kind of tends to get dull sometimes. So sometimes using a brightening moisturizer, a spa mask, or it just helps you to give that natural glow. Okay, so this will be like my 5th purchase from Nykaa because this product's amazing. The next one is BL Sissy Honey Moisturizer. This is my 2nd bottle, I think. It is like super moisturizing and soft. It is made of honey and this is, what does it say? Fenugreek seeds, and yeah, it nourishes and it hydrates your skin, making it soft and supple. So this is my 2nd bottle. It's kind of okay. I've been using it so far. So in normal days when I have to stay home the whole day, you know, I just wake up in the morning, I just wash my face and I apply this moisturizer and I'm just there inside the house all day. So again, another product is a product that I've been using since forever. This is the Body Shop Strawberry Body Mist. I love, love, love this. Like, okay, it's super sweet. The smell is super sweet and like it makes you want to eat it. But if you're not a fan of strawberry and sweet things, I'm sorry, but I love this. So the next one is a sunscreen lotion which has SPF 50. This is from Nivea. I have super dry skin, so I need moisturizer, and when it comes to moisturizer, Nivea is a brand that you can trust. So I've applied this once. It's super sticky and moisturizing. I do not know if I'm gonna apply this often, but I'm learning to apply sunscreen because in Delhi it's super hot and you always need sunscreen. This Juicy Chemistry, what is this? Lavender Water. This is a face mist. This says hydrating facial toning mist for dry to normal skin. So you can see the packaging. I did not even open this yet because it just arrived just now, like freaking 1 hour back. Dun dun dun. Okay, so let me open this and just try this. This is my first purchase. Okay, so let's try this. I did not see that coming. Wow, I love this. I think I got too much on my face. But lavender is the face mist that I've used earlier. Lavender is like, it is supposed to calm your face and soothe your face. Okay, let's read what it says. This is a lavender water, 100% organic steam distilled. It says hydrating facial toning mist for dry to normal skin. Who wouldn't love? First of all, I have dry skin. I need some hydration, and it says facial toning mist and it's lavender. So guys, I love this. So before this, I was using the this one, Gama Pure Lavender Water. It kind of actually smells the same, but I think Gama has a little more strong smell to it and this is a little more mild, but it's okay. I like mild stuff. I don't like too strong. And this was for 225 and this is for 450. This new Wow coconut and avocado conditioner, I've used it twice and it's pretty good so far. It's super creamy and the smell is like, I mean, at first you wouldn't like the smell because I was like, oh, it's super coconutty. I don't want my hair to smell like coconut. But once you take in and the smell just slowly evolves and you get a beautiful smell of it. Like, so yeah, it's super nice so far. Let's see how my hair reacts after I finish the whole bottle. So guys, that's it for all my products review. It's just a random video on skincare and products that I just got. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I just want to say thank you so much everyone for all the positive feedbacks on my videos. I know these are like super just random things and personal things that I just record and talk in my room and stuff, but I'm loving that you guys are giving me such positive feedback, and it's like really encouraging me to take this step further. So thank you everyone, and see you again next